మీరు కూడా ఆ ప్రదేశం మొత్తం తిరుగుతూ ఉండేవాళ్ళు. గుంటూరు విజయవాడ ఉన్నది తక్కువ. మా గ్రాండ్ పేరెంట్స్ విజయవాడ ఒకళ్ళు, గుంటూరు ఒకళ్ళు. సో ఎప్పుడన్నా సమ్మర్ హాలిడేస్ అక్కడ వెళ్ళేవాళ్ళం అంతే. గుంటూరుతో అస్సలు నాకు పరిచయం లేదు.
I heard about you, but I never met.
Pramila, they know you as a Pramila.
Pramila.
Maybe half a day. Yeah.
Pramila
Rani. You know, Pramila Devi. Yeah.
Oh, Pramila Devi. Ekku itu said Rayalaseema, Chittoor district. Itu naanga transfer ayyavi. లాంగ్ బ్యాక్ హైదరాబాద్ వచ్చేసారు. ఇక్కడ సెట్లేదు.
యు కమ్ దట్ సైడ్ జేమ్స్, దిస్ విల్ కమ్ ఇన్ టు ది యూట్యూబ్.
ఓకే,
ఐ విల్ టెల్ యూ అబౌట్ ది స్టోరీ ఆఫ్ దిస్ కెమెరా లేటర్.
ఓకే, అంతే ఉన్నాడు ఆదాయ.
Same, no changes, absolutely.
Yeah,
fair.
Even I could, yeah, he's very,
and very curly hair.
Oh, really?
And they used to call him as Chandanapu Bomma in the university.
Oh, really? Oh.
Anta Bountandi. And Bountandi,
yeah,
very
yeah.
fair in color, and a thorough gentleman. And as a chief commissioner, as a chief commissioner income tax, he had a fantastic, very honest, sincere, and committed. Very, very good name, sir. His wife is also very good, Vijaya. I went for the marriage.
Okay.
To ekkada Narsapuram. Narsapuram ante Godavari.
Godavari
district. You just put me in the camera also. Don't
okay.
press anything.
Yeah.
Because I'm taking the.
Yeah.
Come on, this side.
Yeah.
You follow me. You sit here. I stand
okay.
by the side of you. So that I will. Most of the time, people ask me. When I take a video and put on YouTube, where are you?
Oh,
how can
yeah.
I be there? I'm taking the video. They said, I try to ask somebody to take your photograph also so that we can see you.
Yeah.
We have
one person coming with us. She is a photographer.
Oh.
Yeah, she is taking a lot of pictures.
The one, she was in the lab.
No, Kendall.
Kendall, I have met her. Kendall?
Yeah, Christina, there is another one.
Kendall and David, the other man is?
Mark.
M-A-R-K.
Yeah.
Mark. Not Mark Antony.
He works for Siemens.
Uh-huh.
Siemens International.
Mm. How many are there now with you?
With me, six of them. Three men and three women.
Here. But the university guys are going to join you.
After these people leave, the next day, all of them come.
They leave on the 10th.
Yeah, they leave
on 10th. Yeah,
10th.
Up to 15th.
Yeah, they're up to 15th.
Good.
They'll come actually on 8th. And 9th, they'll be in Hyderabad. And from Hyderabad, they go to Chennai. And I will join them in Chennai.
Good.
Yeah. We have Balaji University in Chennai. It's a deemed university. And also Savita University.
S-A-V-I-T-A.
Yeah, Savita. And that's also a deemed university. We are having a, we are going to
tie up.
Not only tie up, we have a tie up, but they wanted to start some masters in public health and also executive PA, executive MBA program with us. And we said, that's good. And then we go to Coimbatore, their RVS college.
Which date you are going to be there?
Coimbatore, I will.
I'll be there on 15th.
I'll be there on 12th.
12th, I'm flying to. Madurai.
Oh.
We two are going.
Oh.
One day in Madurai.
From there, I fly directly from Coimbatore to New Delhi.
New Delhi. Coimbatore to New Delhi.
Yeah.
But again, you're coming back here.
Yeah. I'm 14th, I'll be here.
But why you're coming back? Delhi, you can fly.
I am here.
Oh, you are not going with him.
No.
Ah, see.
Usually she comes with me. This is the first time she is not coming with me.
Always.
But everywhere
then, why this time?
I don't know, because she wants to spend time with her brother and
family
and children. She's a shopper too.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, she shops for all of us.
And the view too, that Minneapolis, that mall of America.
Yeah, mall. We were there.
I used to go, then after three times I said, now I said, no, last time.
Next time, you're going to come to the
నేను ఇక నేను మా అమ్మాయి గొడవ పెడుతుంది నేను రానని చెప్పిన. ఆ ట్రావెల్ కష్టమైపోయింది బికాజ్ ఐ హ్యాడ్ ఏ లో బ్యాక్ ప్రాబ్లం. అండ్ లాస్ట్ ఇన్ 2001-2 వెన్ ఐ కేమ్ టు యుఎస్ ఐ డెవలప్డ్ దట్ పెయిన్ బికాజ్ ఐ వాజ్ ఐ సా ఫర్ ది ఫస్ట్ టైమ్ ఏ సిక్స్ గేర్ బైక్. ఇండియా గేర్స్ ఉన్న బైక్ సైకిల్ చూడలేదు. దెన్ ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ డూయింగ్ దాట్ అండ్ ఐ వాజ్ డూయింగ్ లాన్ మూవింగ్ విచ్ ఐ షుడ్ నాట్ డూ. దెన్ ఐ డెవలప్డ్ పెయిన్. ఐ వాజ్ సచ్ ఎన్ అరగెంట్ గై. ఐ థాట్ ఐ విల్ ట్రై టు కమ్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్ ఆన్ మై ఓన్ బై డూయింగ్ మై యోగా అండ్ ఎక్సెట్రా. వెన్ యు ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ సమ్ మెకానికల్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ యూ షుడ్ నాట్ డూ అండ్ ఐ డిడ్ ఇట్ ట్విస్ట్. దెన్ షీ హ్యాస్ టు బ్రింగ్ మీ బ్యాక్ టు ఇండియా ఆన్ వీల్ చైర్. మై డాటర్ సెడ్ వై డోంట్ యు గెట్ అడ్మిట్ ఇన్ హాస్పిటల్. ఐ సెడ్ నో ఐ విల్ గో బ్యాక్. షీ బ్రాట్ మీ బ్యాక్ ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ మై 60 డేస్ 35th day షీ బ్రాట్ మీ బ్యాక్ ఆన్ ఏ వీల్ చైర్ టు ఇండియా.
That was our first
trip.
Yeah.
And then here doctor said I have L1, L2, L3, L4, slip disc. Doctor said you have to go for surgery. But one of my, I was at the time general manager, my chief general manager was there. He said don't go for surgery. Sometimes it may result in complete paralysis of the leg. He said he will send a physiotherapist, a Muslim gentleman is there, very handsome guy. He used to charge 500 rupees. Within 20 days, he brought me back to sitting and standing. Then I used to go to the office, work up to 2 o'clock. I used to put a lectern, a rostrum, and work on that. But after that, pain used to be there. He couldn't do anything. Then I went to an acupuncturist.
Wow.
My name is Dr. Armuga. He did his MBBS. He was doing MS in cardiology. But he left and doing the, he brought me back to normal. 40 days treatment, not, I should be careful, but severe thing is. They said it's a miracle. My doctor friend said, how you are, without surgery, how you are moving? I said, yes. Therefore, I take extreme care. That is why 3 times I went after that, I said, no more US. Because 17, 18 hours makes me.
I don't know, maybe next year. Wants us to come over there, especially the younger one, grandchild, she is insisting every time she telephones and she says,
Tata,
when are you coming?
And that is the story of mine. That is why every day I go for a walk, every day I do stretching, every day I do meditation, and these things keeps me, though I am 67, you are 66, I mean 60, I am 66, crossed, he is 65, crossed. Not officially, in real. Like him, he doesn't want to retire. I don't want to retire. I want to work up to the age of 80.
No, I think so, but how?
No, I want to work at the age. You know what my dream is? When God calls me,
yeah.
I want in my house surrounded by my wife and children. That's the first preference. Second preference is when I'm in a temple. Third preference is when I'm doing my work in my office. These are 3 places at the first and second and third preference. Pramini Gurustava, slightly come and have something slightly. No, if you are not feeling well, no. If no, I'll leave it. We 3 will go and come back. No problem. Because she's having slight fever and therefore.
Since past 6 days, it has started with throat pain, allergic cough, and all those things. It is not. Still, it is.
I said, she is the boss of the house. She comes, yes, yes, madam. If she doesn't come, yes, madam. Because I don't want to have her any problem. Shall we make a move then?
Sure.
Huh?